Hi guys, we're from BabyGizmo.com.
We're gonna play What's in the Box Wednesday.
I wonder what's in the box.
Well, I think it's a girl toy because, like, I haven't got one the last box. It was a boy toy, so I still don't know.
Well, I think it's a boy toy because I never got any boxes since, let me think, Christmas.
Okay, so let's open the box.
Here we go. One, two, three.
Oh! Wait, it's a Switch and Go Dino.
It's for boys.
This is a Switch and Go Bronco, the RC Triceratops. Let's take this out of the box.
Here's what's in the box. A car that turns into a dino.
A remote control.
And some stickers to put on the car. All right, look at the size of the box. And look at the car. If there's something that's big, like a big box and a little car in it, that means there's a lot of packaging in it. Just to know that it takes a lot of batteries. This one has 6, that one has 2.
Let me show you the coolest thing first. If you push this button, goes the car to dino.
Let's see that again. When it turns into a dino, then if you push the button again, it will turn in back into a car.
Beep, 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 beep.
There's an LED screen. When you push the car, it goes to dinosaur eyes.
I'm Bronco, the Triceratops.
That's
scary. Dinosaur.
This one transforms it to dino to car. This is the steering wheel, so you can turn the wheels. This is a turbocharge to make it go a little faster.
Here's how you make it drive. You push this yellow button and it drives.
You can also move him around when he's a dino.
Subscribe.
We'll subscribe for more toys now.